How are you doing?
How are you doing? Nice
from Eastie to the big screen.
Yeah.
Can you Adam and Eve it?
A little bit now. But this is crazy, isn't it?
I mean, do your mates know that you can sing?
They do now.
Yeah. Have you kept that hidden talent like you did in the film in your bedroom?
A little bit, I think. A little bit, yeah.
It's so daunting though, to go into a film, not only on the big screen, but to actually sing your way through it.
Yeah.
Were you nervous?
I was pretty nervous, yeah. Yeah, but I was well supported by a lot of brilliant people. And that has made all the difference on this one.
Including Mr. Ed Sheeran. Is he now your new BFF?
Not BFFs, but he's a pretty great guy.
You've got a proper bromance going on.
I think he's maybe a bit too busy to have BFFs past his BFFs from back home, who I believe travel with him everywhere, which is awesome.
Yes, yes.
So, yeah, he's a great guy, though.
I love the way that he rummages through your fridge in the movie.
Yeah.
What do you think he's got in his fridge?
Beer.
And ketchup.
And ketchup, yeah. I heard about this today. Yeah.
He loves a bit of ketchup.
Me and Danny are going to tease him about that later on, yeah.
Good. And I love the way that, you know what to get for Christmas and birthday now, anyway.
Yeah.
And I love the way that in the film, basically, we allude that he's the best writer on the planet.
Yeah.
Do you think that it is?
Ed. I think right now he might be the most prolific writer of hits. Because he doesn't just write hits for himself. You know, he writes hits with Justin Bieber and, you know, he writes songs for other people as well. So I think he's gonna be living long in our memories because he's going to be writing songs for a long time to come.
And just finally, if you could duet with anybody on the planet that was dead or alive.
Duet with anyone? Oh God, that's a tough one, isn't it? Ed, why not? Because he might say yes, actually.
Let's
probably
make
got
this
more
happen.
Of a chance.
Thank you so much. You were amazing.
Cheers. Thank you.